Storm is wreaking havoc on the Gulf Coast. Just a few hours ago, Tropical Storm Beta made landfall in Texas. Houston is basically underwater right now. They could see up to 15 inches of rain. Beta is expected to linger over the Gulf Coast for about 2 days. It's the 23rd named storm of the hurricane season. An average year produces just about half of that.